Jellyfish are one of the oldest and beautiful creatures in the oceans. They have been in the existence from past 500 million years, making them the oldest multi-organ animal group. But do you know how these marine animals reproduce? Let me simplify. Jellyfish have separate sexes, so adults reproduce sexually. The male release their sperm through the mouth and that enters the surrounding water. These sperms swim to the female and enter into her oral cavity where they can reach the eggs. The fertilized egg move into the oral arms where they spend some time developing and becoming larvae. The larvae settle on the seafloor and now known as polyp. These polyps then start to bud asexually and produce ephyra. As ephyra grows, bell takes a unique shape and its tentacle and oral arms grow. At this stage, jellyfish evolves into its adult form, which is also known as medusae. Please like this video and subscribe to our channel.